Today, we saw buses vanish into thin air. Too bad we can't do the same with all the smog buses, cars, and trucks cause. We may be just kids, but we can help. Encourage your parents and friends to carpool or to use public transportation. It'll help save the air we breathe. And then treat yourself to something really delicious.
Okay, so she can't walk and eat at the same time.